This weekend, people from all across the country will converge on the city of Selma for the 59th anniversary of Bloody Sunday. It's the annual Bridge Crossing Jubilee. And among the events is an Alabama State Conference of the NAACP rally. It was held at the state capitol today in Montgomery. It was a time to recognize the anniversary of a pivotal moment in the voting rights movement.
Keep your hands off our voting rights. Unless you are working to make them better, keep your hands off our efforts to make Alabama a more diverse, a more inclusive, and more welcoming state.
That rally was part of a larger effort by the national NAACP to bring issues to lawmakers across the country that are of interest to that organization.